Guillermo Gonzalez Camarena. He was a Mexican scientist, researcher, and engineer. In 1940, he invented the sequential thermostatic field system, known as a system for their mating color television. Why also invented later
in the house a simple system to generate television in Mexico. Years before, in the implementation of the NTCC standard, he atomic nuggled at National Polytechnic Institutes.